She was a level-headed dancer on a road to alcohol. I was just a soldier on my way to Montreal. But she pressed her chest against me by the time the jukebox broke. Give me a peck on the back of the neck. These are the words she spoke. Blow up your TV. Throw away your papers. Go to the country. Build you a home. You plant a little garden. Eat a lot of peaches. Try to find Jesus on your own. Well, I sat there at the table and I acted real naive. That topless lady had something up her sleeve. Well, she danced around the room a while, and she did the hoochie-coo, just singing her song all night long, telling me what to do. Blow up your TV, throw away your papers, go to the country, build you a home. You plant a little garden, eat a lot of peaches, try and find Jesus on your own. Pick some, Adam. Table, and I acted real naive, for I knew that topless lady had something up her sleeve. Well, she danced around the room a while, and she did the hoochie-coo, just singing a song all night long, telling me what to do. Blow up your TV, throw away your paper, go to the country, build you a home. You plant a little garden, eat a lot of peaches, try and find Jesus on your own. That place, just as I was going, Lord, she looked me in the face, said, you must know the answer. I said, no, but I gave it a try. This very day we've been living our way. Here is the reason why. We blew up the TV, threw away the papers, went to the country, built us a home. We had a lot of children, fed them on peaches. They all found Jesus on the road.
Thank you. Thank you. That's some kind of fun.